Demetri. He was born in year 336 BC to Antigonos. In year 312 BC, he went to war with Ptolemy, but he lost at the Battle of Gaza. After unsuccessful campaign against Babylon and several campaigns against Ptolemaios, he successfully captured Athens. He then went to defeat Ptolemaios' brother Menelaos. This happened around the year 306 BC, and in the same year he became king together with his father Antigonos. He then went to conquer Rhodes, but he failed. The people of Rhodes then built Colossus, one of seven wonders of the world. His father then lost in Battle of Ipsus. Demetrius managed to flee to Ephesus and ask Seleucus for help. He betrayed him and captured him. Demetrius died after 3 years in captivity, probably from drinking too much alcohol. His body was then